Well, the single biggest thing to say about him is that before him, there was not a rock star. Elvis invented the whole concept of being rock stars, and everybody that ever became one after him was trying to, in some way, shape, or form, honor and be like Elvis Presley. Nobody's ever really going to do it, but, you know, that's why we're all carrying the torches, because of him. My favorite Elvis song is Are You Lonesome Tonight? And my other one is Anything That's Part of You, which is an obscure ballad, but it's a really, really beautiful song. And if you ever want a girl to go on a date with you, sing that to her in her ear, and you're in.
That's the truth.
Yeah, I've used that.
That's a whole line.
Yeah, what about the rest of you guys?
Blue Suede Shoes.
Ooh, I agree with Alex.
Heartbreak Hotel.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, for him, he definitely. Oh, yeah.
And next time we come to Memphis, you know, we're a band that we're kind of known for putting songs together in weird ways. We take all these songs from the 80s, pop and metal, and we mash them together. Next time we come to Memphis, we're going to have a little Elvis thing for you guys that we were already talking about putting together.
Absolutely.
So if you come see us, we're definitely going to pay a little respect to the king. Well, he is the rock and roll legend, man. And it's like, we just, you know, it's like, I imagine it's similar to how a devout Catholic feel when they go to the Vatican. I mean, dude, we are going to the place where the man was, you know, and we're here to pay ultimate respect, and we're just happy to be here, and we're happy that Memphis has been so unbelievably welcoming to Rock Sugar. We love everybody, and we love Elvis most of all. Elvis, this is Rock Sugar, man. We just know that you're listening to us from somewhere up there, and we love you. We hope you're watching us, and we're making you proud, man, and live on. You're the king, buddy.
Rock on.
Rock on, Elvis.